Hey, you assholes ready?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready, man. Come on.
Why don't one of you assholes drive?
After we stop, I just need to wake up first. Yeah.
You better be awake tonight, both of you.
You think there's gonna be any hot chicks there tonight?
Like you would do anything if there was. Well, let's pull in over there at that town. I could sure use a Bloody Mary.
Yeah, sure, man. I could get some coffee.
Food. I need some food. This is a restaurant and a bar. This is interesting.
Maybe people here don't like strangers.
Excuse me, sir. But what the fuck is so funny?
Look, I'm sorry. We'll settle the checkup right now.
Everyone here is on the table.
Whatever, lady. Let's get the fuck out of here.
I shouldn't leave.
Why not?
We can't, though.
Charlie, we just took a wrong turn. Try it again.
Fuck this shit. God damn it.
What the fuck is going on here?
I don't fucking understand. Now, you're gonna tell me the fucking way out of here because I got three daughters at home and I'm gonna see them again sometime in my life. With your
hands. Hey!
What the fuck are you doing?
I never told you guys, man! They brought the rights to my book! They gonna publish it! Shit!
Chad! Chad! No! Chad! Fuck!
The people who try to leave die.
I can't leave.